If you are using AudioKey 3 for the first time, make sure you have Bluetooth enabled on your phone and your audio processor is switched off. Switch your audio processor back on. Tap Add Audio Processor and the pairing screen will appear. Select the connection type for your audio processor. Then tap Next. AudioKey 3 will automatically pair with your device. Once your audio processor is paired, tap Next. Assign a user to the audio processor. If the audio processor belongs to your child or someone you look after, tap Create User. Enter their name and tap Create. The audio processor is now paired with AudioKey 3. If it is your audio processor, select your own account and tap Next. If you have a second audio processor, go to your profile, tap the menu in the upper right-hand corner, and tap Pair Audio Processor. Repeat the steps with your second audio processor.